welcome to the Kikusui Electronics YouTube channel. Today we're going to give you a quick tip for when using the PCR-500MA AC power supply. The PCR-MA series is a versatile device with an adjustable AC output up to 310 volts RMS and frequency up to 500 Hz. Today we're going to show you how to use the PCR-MA's programmable memory to input three different AC output conditions and quickly switch between them with the press of a button. First, let's try setting our AC output to 120 volts with a frequency of 60 Hz to simulate AC output in North America. All you have to do is set your voltage and frequency to the desired values. Press Store to select the A, B, or C memory slot, then press Shift and Enter to save it to the desired slot. Repeat this process to save up to three different desired test conditions to simulate AC input from any part of the world. Once you have your desired conditions saved, you can rapidly change between these values by simply pressing the Recall button. And just like that, the PCR-MA has been programmed to simulate AC input in North America, Europe, and Asia in less than a few minutes. For more information on the PCR-MA, please go to our international website or send us a message at our overseas email at the link down below. Thank you for watching.